Spirals are incredibly powerful. That's why a lot of times you hear the expressions spiraling out of control, spiraling down the drain, is because a spiral is nature's most powerful geometry. And when the momentum gets going, it's very difficult to stop. So what if you could harness that power for yourself and use it as you go through your life in terms of how do you interact with people, with events, and with things? And you could be actually in your true power and be in the calm eye of the storm. Well, you can. And I'm Karen Valencic, and I am the founder of Spiral Impact, the power to get it done with grace. I've recently just launched my second edition of my book, Spiral Impact, and I'm calling this the Black Belt Edition because I am actually a black belt in the martial arts, and I have used these concepts with leaders and teams for almost 30 years. And this book really represents a lot of years of working with these ideas and massaging them and perfecting them. And also recognizing that a black belt is not an end, it's actually a new beginning. And so I feel really great about the content of this book, and I've laid it out so that it actually can be somewhat of a workbook for you. So let's talk a little bit more about why did I do this second edition? Well, since I wrote the first edition of Spiral Impact, the world has changed a lot. I published that book the same year the iPhone was introduced, and a lot of other technology, and there's been an exponential increase in the speed of things, the speed of change and disruption since then. And the unfortunate thing is people's ability to stay up with those changes lags way, way behind. And when you've got that lag, what it happens is it creates an environment that's very ripe for burnout, for destructive conflict, and for division. And you can see that working out in our world in a lot of different places. So this timing of this is really just perfect. And it's interesting because as I launch here, sitting here today, as I record this, middle of March 2020, our world has been really disrupted by this virus that's going around. And there's never a time like the moment when things are shaky to get your own spiral, get your own center, get your own power to be able to move through these difficult times with grace. So I invite you to check out this book. And again, a lot is in this book for your investment, and it's available, it'll be available anywhere by the end of March, if not sooner. And I also invite you to check out my resource page on my website, which is you can get to spiralimpact.com. And I wish you well, I wish you safety, and I wish you wellness and health and vitality. And if you want to reach out to me, please do so through my website. And thank you for listening to this. And may you spiral and have the power to get it done with grace.